purchase a dwelling of your own here in Battelle? A wise decision, sir. Do be sure to read over the deed. Here you are, dear.
Today I'm showing you how to get the buy land achievement and also how to buy a home in Dragon Dogmas 2. So if you don't already know how to get to this town, I have a video on my channel for the I'm in achievement, and that will show you how to get to this town. So now that we know how to get to this town, what we want to do is go right to where this marker is. Now for 30,000 we can buy a home. Now, if you don't want the home, but you just want the achievement, simply save your game before buying it, buy it, and then return to title and load last save. But for everybody else who does want the home, and so you can see what you get with the home, you basically just get a location in the town with a free inn that you can use, which is pretty convenient because this town costs 10,000. So if you are especially just starting off over here, it might be worth it just to invest that for the free inn. And also, you have access to your storage. But that's it. You get a simple little home with a storage and a ability to rest. Pretty cool though, especially for only 30,000 once you have the money to burn. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, share. It helps others find the video. I hope this helped.